tell by the title, today I will be doing a flexi rod set on blown out natural hair. My hair has been blown out for about a week. I got my ends trimmed, that's why it's blown out. And so now I just want something new. So if you'd like to see how I achieve my flexi rod set, please keep on watching. So to begin, I'm just going to section off my hair. I'm going to make two sections, the front half and then the bottom half. And once I have it sectioned off, I'm just going to clip that front half away and start working with the bottom half. You want to be sure to use a heavy styling product, so like any creams or any butters, to smooth down the ends of your hair around the flexi rod. It'll weigh it down so that it's easier to smooth around. And also, I think by using a butter or cream, it helps to actually form the curl. So initially I was going to use the yellow flexi rod, which is what you'll see here, but I changed my mind because I didn't really want it to be that small and I didn't want a whole bunch of flexi rods in my hair. So I decided to go with the red flexi rod instead. And I'm going to make sure that I smooth my ends around the flexi rod, roll it up about two or three times, and then you're going to see me wrap the flexi rod around my hair instead of the hair around the flexi rod. Doing it this way gives it a different type of curl pattern and a different texture. So here is the back view of how I did the process. I'm sorry, it can kind of see it, but you can't really see it that well. You can see a little bit, but it's just going to be the same process, smoothing the ends around the flexi rod and wounding the flexi rod around my hair, and then securing the flexi rod in place. And you might see some straggly ends on my flexi rods. I did go back and fix those once I was finished. So now that I've completed the back, I'm gonna go ahead and move to the front, doing the same exact process. I only had three more of the red flexi rods left, so I just went on ahead and switched over to the blue ones for the front half of my hair. So in the back half, I'll have the red ones. In the front half, I'm gonna be using the blue flexi rods. I am all finished, and I'll be back in the morning for the takedown. So when I unravel the flexi rod, I don't like to just take the flexi rod out. I like to actually unwind it in the opposite direction from what I wound it up in to take them out, so that it doesn't disrupt the curl, or, you know, I get frizz or anything like that. So we did a slight shirt change. In here, I'm just separating the curls, and I like to separate and wound the hair around my finger in the direction that it's going to lay, so that it minimizes frizz and I don't disrupt the curl pattern or anything. Here are the results to my flexi rod set. Came out really nice, bouncy and moisturized, and it looks good. I'll go ahead and show you the back. Just flowy. So yeah, here are my results to my flexi rod set on natural, blown out, and flat ironed hair. Please like, comment, and subscribe to my channel, and I will see y'all in the next video.